everyone! Welcome to another week of PRISM. Today is September 21, 2020, and this is your daily announcement. It's our parent-teacher conference week from September 21 to 25 during LOOPS. Please remember to attend your scheduled PTC or reschedule to another mutually agreed date and time. For our student feature today, let's look at Elena having fun while doing her height chart. She enjoyed tracing her hand on the colored papers and pasting it on her height chart. She is 8.5 hands tall and knows she is growing very fast. This week, we will be focusing on a specific word for the day. Are you ready? Do you know that today's kids are growing up in an unkind world? So learning to be kind is even more important than getting good grades. Kindness is a well-trod territory for Sesame. So here's actor Mark Ruffalo teaching a Muppet named Murray about a big word, which is empathy.
Hello, I'm Mark.
And I'm Murray.
And we're here to tell you about the word empathy.
Empathy, yes! Empathy!
Tell them about the word empathy. What's wrong?
You're not gonna believe this, Mark.
What?
But I can't remember what empathy means.
No, that's okay. I'll tell them what empathy means.
Oh, boy! This is so exciting! Mark Ruffalo is gonna tell us about empathy! Oh, boy, oh, boy, oh, boy, oh, boy!
Can I do it?
Go, please, go for it, Mark.
All right. Empathy is when you're able to understand and care about how someone else is feeling.
Oh, right. That's what empathy is.
Yes.
I don't get it.
What?
Sorry.
Okay. Let me see if I can explain it to you in some way.
Okay, I'm gonna listen.
Let's say I'm walking along and oh.
What?
I stubbed my toe. Oh, that hurts.
Oh, you poor thing,
Murray.
Mark.
Oh, Murray.
That hurts. I can imagine exactly how you feel.
That's
ouch.
It.
Oh, why? What's it?
That's it. That's empathy.
What's empathy?
You could imagine exactly how I feel. You could understand just how it felt. That's empathy.
I still don't get it.
What?
I still don't get it.
Okay. Let's think of another way.
Okay, let's think of another way. Thinking.
Oh, Murray.
What?
Did I tell you about that time when I lost my favorite teddy bear?
Oh, no.
It was...
Oh, this is very sad. Did you love that teddy bear?
I loved that teddy bear.
Oh, I can imagine exactly how you feel. It's really sad feeling. It makes me want to cry like this.
It was sad. It was so sad. But you know what?
What?
You know what empathy is.
I do?
That was empathy.
What?
You could understand how I was feeling, exactly how I was feeling, and understood it. That's empathy.
I get it now. Yes! Yes, I get it!
Yes!
I understand empathy!
You understand empathy, Murray.
I'm so happy right now.
I'm happy too.
It makes me want to dance the dance of happiness.
I can imagine exactly how you feel. What? I want to dance the dance of happiness too.
Then what are we waiting for?
Let's do it!
So you see, children, you always have to be sensitive to what others feel. Empathy is knowing what others feel and trying to relate with it. With 94 days left before Christmas, your act of kindness today can be sharing a toy. Remember, sharing is always nice. And any act of kindness, whether big or small, can make a difference. Thank you once again for watching us for our daily announcement today. This has been Teacher Michelle, and I'll see you again tomorrow. Bye!